Genie, El Dorado.
El Dorado and the City of Gold, 1984. You may find the gameplay familiar, but not the intricate artwork. This playfield was shared with its predecessors El Dorado and Gold Strike, rethemed as Target Alpha and Solar City, and licensed into international versions Lucky Strike and Canada Dry. After designing over 200 tables, City of Gold was Ed Krinsky's final table for Gottlieb.
Thank you.